To clean bare floors, turn the power off and unplug the power cord. Note, do not use your steam vac cleaner on hardwood floors. Remove the solution tank and set it on the floor, not on the furniture. Lower the handle to the floor. Open the two side latches and remove the dirty water tank. Tilt the bottom of the cleaner up and place the bare floor attachment on the front of the nozzle, with the arrow indicator pointing from front to back, and rotate downward and snap both ends into place. Replace the dirty water tank, lift the cleaner into the upright position, refill and replace the solution tank with Hoover Deep Cleansing Detergent, plug in the power cord, and you're ready to clean bare floors. Start in the far corner of the room to avoid walking on a damp floor. Squeeze the solution trigger and make a forward and reverse stroke to clean the floor surface. Then, release the trigger and make a forward and reverse drying stroke over the same area to suction away the dirty water. Additional drying strokes can be used if needed. Repeat the process as you move across the floor, cleaning and drying as you go. When you are finished cleaning the floor, remove the bare floor attachment and empty and refill the tanks if needed. You can rinse the bare floor attachment, but do not remove the plastic screen or foam from the attachment. Replace both tanks after rinsing, and store the bare floor attachment on the back of the cleaner.